final stretch, and I keep hearing from people, you should do this all year long. And I'm like, days I think we actually could pull it off, because we had artists like Brenda that actually got all the beats, and I'd love to play one of your recitals. So that is what's been happening here. We've had a great run this year. Already have 9 artists set up for next year, believe it or not, and that means I only have 3 to go. So anybody's in the crowd leading, I think you were one. We're going to look at getting next year's schedule, and we'll be good to go. We want to welcome Brent today. I do have to announce to you that the final organist on the August part of this series had to cancel last week. He let me know that. So we will be pulling Carl Grant off, and Brian Williams from Calvary Episcopal will be jumping in and doing somewhat of a repeat performance of the concert he did down in Winona earlier this year. So Brian Williams will be here the last, I just want to turn to the advertising, right? So y'all, full disclosure. So, okay, today we welcome Brent Pulte to the Trinity Council. Welcome.
Thank you. Thank you.